Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Australia will be key Cold War nation with US nukes in Sydney Harbour. The United States should place nuclear-capable warships off the coast of Western Australia to combat the growing military presence of China in the Pacific Ocean, a new report has warned. A study titled Countering China's Militarization of the Indo-Pacific Report, by Washington's Center for Strategic and International Studies, CSIS, urges the likes of the US and Australia to spotlight and push back the East Asian nation's strengthening position in the Pacific Ocean. The report says that the US, Australia and allies must stand up to China if they want to remain free and open. The study reads, China's military penetration into the South Pacific would challenge one of the oldest and most fundamental tenets of Australian strategic doctrine, the exclusion of outside military powers from its island approaches. The report was published following a standoff between China's warning towards Australian warships which were sailing through the South China Sea to Vietnam earlier this month. It also follows claims made by Fairfax Media which said that China was hoping to establish a military base in Vanuatu, an island nation relatively close to Australia. However, both Vanuatu and China denied these claims, with the island nation's Foreign Minister Ralph Regenvenue saying Vanuatu is not interested in militarization. There has been growing tension between Australia and China in recent years, with China's state media labeling Australia as an anti-China pioneer in the last 2 years, repugnant, while saying the Antipodean nation's behavior is baffling. The Chinese ambassador to Australia, Cheng Jingyi, told The Australian, "If there is a growing lack of mutual trust, in the long run it may have some undesirable impact on trade relations with China. Unfortunately, over a certain period, especially starting from the latter half of last year, we have seen a kind of systematic, irresponsible, negative remarks and comments regarding China which has caused adverse impact on bilateral relations. It is detrimental to the image of Australia in the eyes of the Chinese public. It is something that neither side would like to see. To counter any possible threat from China, the report calls on Australia to establish a rotational presence of U.S. surface combatant vessels at HMAS Stirling in Western Australia. The CSIS also calls on Australia, the United States, Japan, and India to build a greater presence in the Indian Ocean and establish a joint task force for low-intensity operations. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.